Right, so there was many pieces or many aspects to a medieval castle. You would have had the drawbridge, where people would have entered and left from. You would have had the great hall, where they feasted. You also would have had the keep, where the lord and lady of the manor would have stayed with their families.